Welcome to the Tribune Gallery here at Gloucester Cathedral. It's a wonderful place to come and explore a little bit more of how the cathedral works from behind the scenes, how it was built, how the stained glass windows came together, how the masons did their job. And it's a part of the cathedral that we've only just reopened, and lovely to welcome visitors here. And today the cathedral is full of visitors as we begin the school summer holidays. Some people come to the cathedral for prayer and worship and peace. Others come to explore the architecture and the history. Some come to relax out in Cloister Garth, or perhaps to have a meal or to visit the shop. Whatever you come here for, there is something for everyone of all ages. And we have just launched a new family trail in the cathedral. There are 18 activities to have a go at on the back of the trail. Everything from sitting in a deck chair out in the cloisters, to lying on the floor to look at the ceiling, to coming up here to use the activities. When you complete an activity, you get a sticker, and when you have 9 stickers, you get one of these fabulous gold medals. The trail is proving to be so popular, and we do hope that you will come and join in with it too. One of the 18 activities on the family trail suggests this. Light a candle. You might want to sit quietly, say a prayer, or remember a loved one while you do it. So we've come down now from the Tribune Gallery here to one of the votive candle stands, and you can see how many people have lit candles and left prayers here today. For whatever reason you come to visit Gloucester Cathedral, we hope that you might just want to come and spend a moment of quiet to think about a loved one, to pray for the world, and to thank God for his love for us. So a prayer for this cathedral church. O God, make the door of this house wide enough to receive all who need human love and fellowship, narrow enough to shut out all envy, pride, and strife. Make its threshold smooth enough to be no stumbling block to children nor to straying feet, but rugged and strong enough to turn back the tempter's power. God, make the door of this house the gateway to your eternal kingdom. Amen.